Are you intrigued by NFTs and are trying to figure out how to make NFT art, but are unsure where to begin? It's not as difficult as you might imagine. Collaborate with AI to create incredible artwork that you can sell as NFTs. Many digital artworks are selling for millions of dollars on NFTs. Hi, my name is Alex and welcome to AI News Daily. In today's video, we'll show you how to get in on the action by making NFT art from scratch. You won't need any coding skills or an artistic experience to participate. You're good to go if you have a decent eye for aesthetics. Before we get into the video, don't forget to drop a like on this video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Make sure that the post notifications are turned on so that you never miss a video from us. Without further ado, let's dive in. NFTs, or non-fungible tokens, are gaining a lot of traction these days. People are willing to pay a lot of money for these collectible cryptocurrency goods. In early 2021, one NFT by the digital artist Beeple sold for a staggering $69 million, while several others have fetched multi-million dollar prices. More people are forming NFTs in the hopes of profiting from the current fad, owing to the possibility of large sums of money. Non-fungible tokens are either the future of art and a revolution in the entire concept of ownership, or an environmentally harmful fad ripe for derision, depending on who you ask. But it's indisputable that NFTs have made a mark, with tens of billions of dollars in transactions, corporations jumping on the ever-growing bandwagon, and a Word of the Year award. While whether or not this is a good thing is debatable, NFTs are, for better or worse, just getting started, according to the artists, producers, and developers. That suggests that in the coming year, both the NFT-related highs and lows of 2021 will be destroyed. What that shattering looks like is still a mystery, but if insiders are to be believed, NFTs will be even more difficult to ignore in 2022. There are a plethora of articles and videos online that explain how to mint or make NFTs, but they all presume you already have the digital artwork. In this video, we'll walk you through the first 5 steps to creating outstanding digital artwork with artificial intelligence. Following all the processes should take you no more than 10 minutes, and you should finish up with some sellable crypto art. We'll teach you how to turn a single photo of your desire with an afro and cute sunglasses into a collection of art that can be sold as NFTs in this tutorial. Step 1. Go to any online site which is capable of generating an NFT. One can use one of these to get started: Starry AI, Night Cafe, AImade.art. For this tutorial, we're going to use Night Cafe. Click on Create, which can be seen on the upper right corner of the screen, or Start Creating, which is in the middle of the screen. Step 2. Choose a picture. You can import any image from your computer, or choose from a variety of free images for your own collection. Pexels is a free stock photo and video website and app that assists designers, bloggers, and anybody else looking for visuals in finding high-quality photos and movies that can be downloaded and used for free. If you enjoy a photo or video, you can get it for free by clicking on it. No strings attached. Step 3. Choose a style, or multiple. Now we'll choose one of 3 different styles in which to replicate the image. Turn on the Advanced Options switch at the top of the page and the Try Many Styles switch just to the right of the Styles section before we begin selecting styles. Pro tip: Night Cafe Creator allows you to create up to 3 artworks every day for free. There are various credit pack alternatives available for purchase on the go if you wish to create more. If you don't want to spend money on credits, there are ways to earn them. On the pricing page, you may learn more about this. Oh, hey, if you want us to feed you informative videos like this, please don't forget to drop a like on this video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Step 4. Set the AI algorithm parameters. You can make alterations under creation settings to control how the AI reimagines your input image in the selected styles. These will be only visible if you have the advanced options toggled on at the top of the page. Sharpening, increasing, or decreasing the content weight, determining how much the output should resemble the content image versus the style, we'll leave these options at their default values for this collection. For first-time users, this is a nice place to start because it provides a good reference point. Step 5. Select your resolution and hit Create. The final step is to select your resolution, low, medium, or high, and then click Create. We're going to go with a low resolution for this NFT collection. Before you can see your newly made artworks, you must first log in or sign up using Facebook, Google, or an email address, if you haven't previously done so. This assures that you will always be able to access them. It only takes a few seconds to sign up, and after you've done so, you'll be taken directly back to your new creations. You'll be led to your creative portfolio once you've done it. This may also be found by selecting My Creations in the upper right-hand corner or Dashboard on mobile from any other page on Night Cafe. If you've enabled alerts, a useful alert will appear when your Night Cafe creation is complete. You'll get an email as well, so there's no need to wait for your work to finish. They'll just take a few minutes, but that's plenty of time to get your next round of artwork started. Even if you create 100 artworks simultaneously, it should only take you approximately 10 minutes to finish them all. Fun fact, No Labs Inc., an emerging pioneer in non-invasive medical diagnostics, reported today that a new subsidiary set up to operate with the company's artificial intelligence, or AI, deep learning platform has produced $4.2 million in revenue through non-fungible token, or NFT, sales. Recognizing the vibrant and expanding market for NFTs, in which digital assets are purchased and traded on internet exchanges, the No Labs team began to create NFTs in the form of digital art using the company's AI engine. The AIM technical and creative team's first 100 NFTs sold out fast on the OpenSea NFT exchange. Additional batches of NFTs were made by the team and sold to NFT investors and collectors. To date, the No Labs AIM subsidiary has sold over 1,000 NFTs and produced revenue of over 1,000 Ethereum, which translates to about $4.2 million. During the first fiscal quarter, the business expects to generate additional income from NFT sales, with funds going toward the development of No Labs AI technologies that enable its non-invasive glucose monitoring devices. The firm will report revenue from NFT sales in its first quarter 10Q, which will be filed in February 2022. Fascinating, right? If you followed all the steps properly, you should now have three artworks ready to be minted as NFTs. To learn how to mint them, you'll need to look for other instructions, which are plentiful. As NFTs become more popular, their sale prices are growing. As a result, NFT inventors stand to profit handsomely. The simplest method to avoid a loss is to sell an NFT that will be valuable to others and set a minimum price that will more than cover any associated expenses. You probably haven't paid a dime to get this far, but if you want to add to your collection, you'll need to buy or earn credits. Many artists and non-artists alike are utilizing Night Cafe Creator to create tens or hundreds of artworks per day to sell as NFTs and profit handsomely. Of course, art is only one of the requirements for being a successful crypto artist, but now that you've checked that box, it's all uphill from here. With this, we have come to an end. We hope this session was informative. The content in this video is for educational purposes only, and hence should not be considered as financial advice. What topic do you want to see next? Do let us know in the comments section below. Subscribe for more content, just like this one, and share it with your friends. Also, don't forget to smash that like button, and also press the bell icon to get notified about our new videos. Until then, fellas!